guitar, and that is a very interesting moment. It's always a very interesting moment, that first new moon in Aries, the first sign of the zodiac. It is really the first, it represents the start.
Oh.